Hello and welcome back to Transport Fever 2. We are sat at Brig, staring out in the distance would be Sierre and Sion. Today, we're going to start that local commuter service from Sierre, and it's going to terminate here and turn round. We may have to do some jiggery-pokery. Is that a thing? Is that a word? Is that what you say? Shenanigans, let's go with that. In Brig, maybe have a split platform so that two trains can stop there at once. What else are we doing? I think we should allow our cities that have been somewhat demolished to regrow. If we do that, we can see how Sierre looks a little bit later. Probably towards the end. Hopefully they've rebuilt somewhat. And the same for Visp. I'm hoping Visp does grow back. It took a little bit of a beating, didn't it? Yeah, I got slightly overzealous with the bulldozer. However, I think it may turn out nice. The residents of Visp may say otherwise. What else would I like to do? Well, whatever we do, I don't want to pause it too much, otherwise nothing's going to grow back. I say we Italianize the station at Domo, the passenger station. So we'll give that a go as well. Should we get on with it then? We've got a lot to do and a lot to look at. Okay, UI is up. We have money in the bank, 187 million. I say we get the station done at Domo first. The reason being, this is just the default station that comes with Transport Fever, which is a nice little station building and station platforms. We don't want that, do we? No, we want something different. We want it to look a little Italian if possible, because we are in Italy at this area of the map, just about on the northern edge of Italy anyway. Shall we give it a go? I'm gonna pause it. I've been on the workshop again, and we have some new Italian assets for station buildings. I mean, they look the part, and I think we can make all of this work. Along with that, we have the platforms here. So we're just gonna try and get it looking like we've crossed the border from Switzerland into Italy. First things first, we're gonna have to get rid of this, and that's why I've paused it, otherwise we'll lose some passengers. We'll get rid of all of this as well. We're going to do more than just this platform. We are going to do the middle one. I'm hoping it fits. What we got? Passenger with an underpass. We need just the platform with nothing. Suitable for roof. Now with lamps. So I'm going to say this one with lamps at the end. It's got no seating on it though, has it? Do any of these have seating with seats and lamps? There we go. Seats and lamps. That's what the new platform is going to look like. Our roof isn't going to go all the way to this end, so we'll just have these in. I'll probably leave the freight platform as is, because it still looks the part. There we go. Now that we have those in, I think we can possibly do it. I don't know. We'll see. I might have broken all the platform assignments, but we'll see. Right, now, suitable for a roof. It's going to be these, isn't it? Yeah, these are going to go all the way up here. And then we're going to delete these all the way up. All the little people are not impressed. It's fine. You'll have a brand new station soon, guys. One that will make you feel like you're at home. Right, we need the roof one. That's this one. Beautiful. Right, now we can do the same here. Take these back and we'll change the platforms to the Italian ones. Right, so from there we need the one suitable for a roof all the way up to there, and then we'll switch it to the one with seats. Oh, we can't. Why is that? Oh, that might be the signals. This is awkward. Every time. Yeah, we need to come out, don't we? Dear, oh dear. The signals tend to get in the way, which is a little unfortunate. Will just that one do? I hope so. Can you go in now? There we go. Right, we need to put that signal back in though. It was probably one with all the shenanigans. Possibly. Possibly. Don't let me forget. Hopefully that wasn't a waypoint. It shouldn't be, because this is where the passenger trains go. So they should just be for scenery. We need to get rid of these for my new build, and then we'll redraw it from the point where we need to. And probably take it round and do a little bit more detailing with it. So, let's get us a main... No, that's not going to do it. We're going with the iconic main building. Hopefully, should just fit, which it does, which is really nice. Right, where do we want it, though? I'm going to say there is going to be okay for us. Can we squeeze in another one to the side? If we can, it'll look kind of nice. It doesn't quite touch the building there, but that's fine. Could we use that one? That one's tiny. I'm going to say this one. It almost looks like it's part of the building then. It doesn't matter with a little alleyway down there. And then it all depends on what this one looks like, because I'd like to get it in. It's okay. It cuts in there, but it's got a little walkway. We could maybe hide the top of the arches or something. I don't know. It doesn't matter, does it? Not at the moment. All I need to know is, does that look a little more Italian? And yeah, I would say it does. It's much more fitting, isn't it? I don't know what's going on up here. That's weird. It doesn't look good. Can we not do that? Can we bring that out? No, that's just going to be like that forever. That's fine. We'll just take that weird cut off it, and then it doesn't look so bad. There we go. It's still there. I kind of like it. I don't know what's going on. We might need to repaint this section or something. Anyway, we're not done, are we? We need some roofs. And what else do we need? We need the little underpass sections, don't we? Otherwise, they're not going to be able to get across there. They will teleport over there, but that's not what we need. So let's get on the roof for each of the platforms, which are here. And we can do those in front of the station as well as at the end here. Right, that's all those in. Now we need the underpass. Underpass roof. Is that the one you need? Yes. Does that put a roof in as well? I don't know. We'll put them there and there. And then where else do we need one? I'm going to say there, because there's another entrance over there. There and there. How do they look? Let's see. Take that off. Oh, that's looking the part. It's beautiful. Do we even have Italian written on there? I'm going to guess yes, that's Italian. I don't know. It looks cool though, doesn't it? What we got here, do not cross the railway lines. These are beautiful, aren't they? I like those. I will add these to the collection once we're happy with them. What I like to do, we'll hit play again so our towns can build up. What I like to do is run the mods for a while in the series and then add them once I'm happy they're not going to break everybody's save game. That's what I've been doing. I have recently updated them, today actually, before recording, to include both of the sunset and the morning mod, so that's in the collection now, and a few of the more recent assets and things that I've added. So there we go. Go and check back with the link to that is in the description. On every video, I hope it should be. So if you want to take a browse through all of the mods I've been using for this series, you can do. There's no trains pulling in just yet. They are low platforms, but if that's how low platforms are in Italy, then that makes sense. You're just going to have to step down from the train and be very careful that you don't slip. Do we like it though? Actually, that's almost perfect. That doesn't matter, does it? No. We could block it off completely, but I don't think it matters. That's lovely. I fluked that a little bit, didn't I? It's almost where the old one was. I don't mind this. I like that there's a little walkway through. I think we've also got more connections going on as well. They'll even walk through here somewhere. Through the magic doors there. Yeah, the doors are not open here. I love this. It doesn't really matter, does it? No. It's like when you're making a model railway. Things are hidden away in the background to make it look the part. Pretty much what we're doing with Transport Fever. Right! Now that that's done, oh, I love it. We'll probably take a little ride on a train into there for the end of today's episode. I finished the wall along here. Now, I had a problem with this. I wanted a little wall along here. It looks a bit rough at the moment. I'm not sure whether it's the finished article either. The problem I had is our station isn't perfectly aligned with when you're using M&N to rotate it, or shift M&N. So it never quite lined up when I was manually placing them. And I can't snap them to track here because we've extended the station out to allow them to get in. So yeah, I was stuck. There is one possible solution that I've just thought of, and that is I could delete this entrance, because it's going to be the same entrance, draw track, draw the matching retaining wall all the way down here, however we want to do it, and then put it back together, leaving the assets in place. Yeah. Oh, there goes our... wasn't even paying attention. That's a first. There goes our big freight train. It goes through at a nice steady pace. What sort of speed are you doing, John? You are doing about 80 odd kilometers through the station, up over the bridge there. There we go. Over he goes. Now this has got to be active soon. In fact, we should do that now, shouldn't we? Yeah, definitely. Right. I finished off the road down here. Thank you in the comments. I did indeed forget to, or didn't notice, that I was putting passenger platforms here. These definitely need to be freight platforms, as trains are going to be stopping here. That meant I had to slightly rejig the sidings, but what's happened is we've ended up with a bridge pillar right here, and it just squeezes in. So it makes sense now why this heads out that way. And then we've got a track here, and it doesn't look too bad, does it? I did put some assets over here. I couldn't find any locomotive assets, unfortunately. I might have to dig around on the workshop for those. I don't want to put running ones on, because we're running, or fake ones for that matter. I don't want them active in any way at the moment, as performance is a concern at this stage of the game. We do need some freight wagons on here, as freight is going to be a thing. So this is a little fortunate. If we click on this station, you'll see our tram currently stops up there. We reach all three tram stops and the station, because the town isn't that big. Well, it's a lot smaller now, isn't it? Because I bulldozed it. So rather than set up the new tram line, what I thought we could do is allow them to build back up a little bit. Otherwise they're going to be punished too much. Here's what I was saying about them building here. That's fortunate. So they're doing that. Then we get the retaining wall around here. Just a large bit of concrete for them to build on. And then a little wall on top of that. Brilliant. Oh, I'm so happy that's happening. Yeah, we're just going to hide all this weirdness and make this an area. You'll see that our invisible... or not so invisible tracks are there. It's kind of handy they show through like that, because you know that you've got tracks there to build on. I love this station, this little bus tram exchange. I'd like to make use of that in other places. I do like that it uses better textures on its roads here. They don't quite match this road, but they do look good. We need to do something with the station building. Should we get the line in instead of admiring our work? Oh, I did a mess here. There you go. There's a mess. I don't know what I was doing with it. I just wanted to hide all the gubbings at the side. It's not too bad. It was a pain, I'll tell you that much. There is an invisible track down here. But it does the job, doesn't it? Does the job. It hides it. And we're barely ever going to see that. Things have started to move on here. We've got to separate these. Let's just do that quickly. Put you on two. There we go. Oh, where are you going? Oh, that's interesting. Really? I'm not sure I'm keen on it, but it's all right. That must mean this road is technically faster, because it will look for the quickest route. I kind of don't mind that. That's what you want to do. That's what you can do. Now then we could waypoint this one to head round this way. Let's do that then. Right, so you... manage vehicle. This way you don't have to turn around. You can come out and go that way. No, that's not what you want to do. Or is it? Because each of the vehicles is very bad. I accidentally clicked on don't mass clone them. I am so glad that this asks you to confirm whether you actually want to mass clone them. No, what I want to do is replace you all. We'll just go with the standard trucks for now. There we go, get them all new. We'll do the same with the other ones, I think, as well. Just get them new. We can afford to do this now rather than stick the maintenance up. We may just stick the maintenance up at some point once we're happy with it. Yes, replace all vehicles. Because we could stick them all on, not those, all on medium. And that way they never go into very bad. I don't think they go below mediocre, is it? Something like that. Anyway, what was you doing? This. Manage. We need this. Manage line. We need you after Sierre South. Go there, please. And then that should take you around. There we go. No turning around in the yard, please. We should have a little sign. No U-turns in the yard. Okay, this line. Finally. New line. We're going from here to here. And then we're going to stop there. Make sure again that we click on the passenger icon. Eventually, we're going to be continuing on that way. So this doing this is fine for now. We're not going to bring freight into the equation just yet. That's going all the way up there. Yes. We've got to pick a platform up here. Not on the express line, I don't think. One of these two. I guess we'll stick it on. We've got a crossover here, but I feel like it's on the wrong side. Because if it's stopped in the station, it's going to block trains in the tunnel. I'd rather it block trains up here if it has to. Only for now. So what we need to do is get rid of that and swap it over. It might even be slightly quicker this way. It is. There we go. Lovely. You go over there. Beautiful. That should keep a bit of speed up as well. Or allow it to pick up a bit of speed. We do have a crossing here, a double slip switch. But that would slow it down no end. We probably don't need that there. But we'll leave it in for scenery at the very least. Why not? Okay. Are we happy with it? I think I'm happy with it. Yeah, so now we just got this as line one and pink. What colour are the little local commuters over here? I can't remember the line colours over here. Are they green? Yes, they're green. So let's have these as green as well. Mainly to split it up colour-wise on our line creation here. So they're kind of that green, aren't they? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. They both want to stop in the middle. Manage the line. We'll edit the name in here. This is going to be eventually Sion, so we'll just do Sion to Brig. There we go, nice and easy. Apparently I renamed one of my lines wrong into Larkin, that one. Thank you for pointing that out. How long has that been like that? Missing a T. There we go, into Larkin. Finally fixed. So this is Sion to Brig, and that's all it's going to do eventually. That saves us renaming it later. I think we're good. No, we've got to change the platforms, haven't we? Visp on the way out needs to be 6. There we go. Keep off the express line. It's almost tempting to send the freight train around this way to avoid the what is getting busier middle lines. It does mean heading out round here, which slows it down. So it's debatable whether that's the thing to do. But it does also get us off the, which is now a commuter line, and the extra freight train's coming down here. So, yeah, I'll probably redirect the freight train down here. We can try it out, can't we? If we go to this one, yeah, currently, after the iron mine, we've got a fruitigen waypoint. So we need another waypoint just here. There we go. We've got it off earlier. And now it avoids the commuter line. I mean, the other stopping express does still cross over. It should be pretty nippy up there though. I like that. That should work. We do unfortunately slow down here, but maybe we can rework the junction to be a little bit nippier. I don't think it matters. How are we doing here? Oh my days. I think we need to bring on another passenger train on here. Don't let me forget that. First, let's get the train on. We're going to use the same ones that we have over here. These little EMUs, electric multiple units that we've got here. I think they'll work to start with. Once we've got the trains on, then we can adjust them as necessary. So any ideas for what sort of Swiss trains would run down here are welcome. We could have a loco carriage running down here. Depends how busy it gets. So we're going to have to manually buy one because we don't have any trains down there. I don't know how it's going to get over there. We may need to keep an eye on this. Buy vehicles. I say we just start off with one of these. And we'll just do one for now because it's going to cost us to get over there. And then we'll add another if it's required. I don't know how busy it's going to be. I really don't. Right, stick you on. What is it? Sion Brick. There we go. Will you find your way over there? You probably will. You're coming out now, so... Yep, there we go. He's on his way. We'll keep an eye on him. In fact, shall we pin that? Let's see where he goes. Right, let's see if people use it. I mean, it's not ideal at the moment. But once they've built back sufficiently, we'll rework the tram line. I don't know how we're going to do it. Possibly a U-shape would be nice. Something like that. I don't think we need this all the way out there. So a U-shape up there, round there, and then something similar up here. And we'll divert that road up there, possibly. And now buses can join in. Yeah, something like that. So there we go. Already a lot done. I almost closed that. That is habit. Once he's through the... wherever he's going. Where's he going? Is he going by the mountain line? I think he is, isn't he? Yeah. Wow, he's on an adventure. Well, there goes the freight train. They haven't used the new waypoint yet. He did the old route. And people are building up here, aren't they? Oh, they're all back. Look at that. Did I delete these? I can't remember. They've not built back here yet. That's unfortunate. It doesn't. Does it matter? Probably not. So I think what we've got to do is... Remember, we reassigned one of these trains. There were four running this. And we reassigned one to do this run that this TGV's doing. And I think what we should really do is now not put it back, but add another train on there. Just duplicate one of these because the passenger numbers here are getting crazy again. Look at that. 298 people waiting to go to Speed. Only four waiting to go to Brig, which is understandable. We have a lot going to Brig. We've got some tinkering we can do. I think we're definitely in... Yeah, definitely going to need one. 19 of those people are heading all the way to Toon. Isn't that marvellous? 20. Ooh, yeah, they're getting off of the express, or a few people did. That's what it seemed like. Or did we have a bus or a tram pulling? Oh, there we go. We had buses and trams pulling in. Okay. Yeah, let's do it, guys. We'll add another train on. So, manage vehicles. Heidi, we're going to duplicate you. Should have called it Dolly. Oh, anyway. And, yeah, clone selected vehicle. There we go. We're back up to four on this. The frequency's getting better. We might actually start competing with our airline again. That would be wonderful news, wouldn't it? I definitely feel like that's required. Definitely. Oh, he's going to take forever to get round to Brig, isn't he? We may need to do some manual junction work with him. Marshalling. Yeah, we may need to. We'll have to call him up on his phone and get him to stop just before the tunnel. If he decides to go past Brig, I don't know whether he'll or how he'll even get into Brig and turn around. It is possible. We'll see what we can do with him once he gets there. He's on the way down now, isn't he? He's done the upward bit. He's on the way down, very much so. We are going to have, still going to have some cities up here. Or little villages. And they're going to be real ones. They're not going to require much. And they're only going to have residential and commerce, but they're not going to require any goods. There goes our stopping express. I'm half tempted to change the wagons on these to the newer ones. It is very tempting. It's lovely out here, isn't it? It does look lovely. I can spend ages looking at this. And I do. I do. In between recordings, I'll just sit and look at the map. And if you want to and your PC can handle it, or Mac indeed, is that out yet? I think the test version is out now. So you could see if it loads up on Mac. I think it's available on Linux. Could do that as well. Take a look. It's on the workshop. Link is in the description below. Free for anyone. This is quite busy, isn't it? We've only got one of these with an extra... Oh, it's got eight people on it. Everybody seems to be going that way. It's doing all right. It's doing all right. I'll leave it as is. For now. There's not many people waiting here. We could do something with this station as well at some point. It's going to be a lot trickier because we've got signals midway. But we do want to... Yeah, I definitely want to explore this idea. If you're ever wondering, if you delete a midsection here, or however you want to divide the platform up, it will split them into two different bay platforms. Oh, not bay platforms. Separate platforms. So like a 1A and a 1B. Unfortunately, you can't then use both. But we could possibly get that to work. It may take a bit of reworking. I mean, something else... Oh, don't close that. You need them open. Something else we could do is, I say, widen this bar tunnel here. What would it be? Northeast. The East Tunnel. And have freight, all of our freight, just run on a separate line down here. Because it's quite busy now. Yeah, including this one. We don't need to interact with the passenger trains at all coming this way. I mean, ideally, I would like to double track that, but that might be a bit excessive and we'll still have issues up here. But it would give the passenger trains a chance to keep overtaking the freight trains. But would it be possible to do this? Would it allow us? Well, there's your answer. If we put that in there, we can make our intentions known. Track works are incoming. Can I just do it now? We have the money, don't we? Let's just see how it looks all the way. I would like to do it. It's not in real life. I believe it's just single track. Okay, there's a full tunnel. We might be able to do it. Oh, what are you doing? You are... Oh, you've sorted it out. You've just done it. Oh, there we go. It wasn't the platform he would normally stop at. However, he did manage to go up here, stop, turn around, and then he'll just do his normal route now. So, oh, it's full. Right, manage vehicle. I think we need to add another another set on here. Definitely, that is busier than I thought. Definitely, yeah, let's do it. This one backwards, add you to the back. Modify that, right, we've got a double one. Unfortunately, we've got two power cars on there, but that's how this one works. And I say we then clone it. There we go. Hopefully the other one will do just fine. Now, these are not the most profitable of trains, no matter what they do, even if they're full, due to their power car to passenger car ratio. I'm guessing that's what it is. You almost need the rear one to be a fake power car. I don't know whether it will have the speed then. There we go. Coming into the station. How many people are waiting then? Goodness me, you've got to be kidding. They were eager to be going to Sierre via train and not our rubbish buses. Really? That busy? Well, that's promising, isn't it, for the future? But when we head to Sion... Now, here's another thing, guys. All these extra people we've just scooped up into our station, technical terms. These are joining our existing network, I bet. A lot of them. Can we see their destination? 75 going to Visp, so most of them are going there, and then 10 are going on to Brig. But that's probably not where they're all going, is it? We need to come up here, open the destinations layer, wherever that is. Where are you all going to? Obviously, you're going 207 people. And are any, for instance, going to Toon? No. Okay, so no one's going all the way to Toon. Domo. 26 are going to Domo. Where else have we got? No one's going to be going to Interlaken, surely. One person is going to Interlaken. No way, that's a journey. Good on you, whoever you are. That one person is going to be going. Let's think about that. They'll probably change at Visp. Yes, get on the stopping express to Speets and then get on the ferry down to Interlaken. At the moment, however, that will change, wouldn't it? Once we get Interlaken's train station in, passenger station. Okay. What about Speets? Anybody going to Speets? 10 people. Perfect. They're all going to be changing at Visp, which has just increased the amount of people getting on our stopping express. It's coming together, which answers my question whether we want our stopping express to stop at Visp. Yes, we do. For those 10 people, and just for those. We can see the TGV there in the very, very, very distant distance. Distant distance. Don't dwell on it, Grand. Right, get on here. No, can we get on here? I think we can, right? Yeah. Ooh, that's an interesting view. What does that look like if we head down? Can you head down? Ooh, I like it. I like it. Can we, not that one. Can we head that way a little bit? Or you can't see through the mast, but, or the arm, whatever it is. We could sit here. Or there. It does some weird stuff with the angles. There's not too bad. Can we... There we go. So it's a different view. It's not one you have normally, but we can see our freight train there. To the side, there's the express TGV. We saw it in the distance. The very distant distance. It's not how you use that in a sentence. I kind of like this view. I don't know how well it's going to look on YouTube. We all know about YouTube compression by now, especially from gamers. We don't get looked after the most as far as compression's concerned. It suits vlogs more than anything. But that's not what this video is about. It's about enjoying our little train ride, our new one. See on to Brig. It only stops at Sierre at the moment. Because that's where the line ends. However, track works are underway and we will be heading out shortly and probably sooner than I expected because it's very popular. Just think how many people in Sion are going to want to get on this. We may need a loco and passenger carriages combo rather than a multiple unit, especially these old ones. We do still have time paused, which is going to change very shortly. And we're going to play it again. That line to our left is the freight bypass. Which technically could also be where the... No, I take that back. I was going to say this train could go on there, but it's pretty nippy, isn't it, acceleration-wise? In fact, I would say it's probably better accelerating than... Better at accelerating, use your words. Than the TGV. That's what these trains are usually good at, aren't they? The short EMUs. They're quick to get up to their maximum speed, which is slower than the express trains. But it's still pretty nippy. There we go. Now we're crossing in to the station. I didn't change the platform. That's why it did what it did. Okay, so when it leaves the station, we'll change it to P... Whatever that is. P3 by the looks of things. No, P2. We'll change it to P2. Is it P2? P4. P4. All of the P's. Yeah, we'll change it to platform 4 and think about splitting the platform up later on. I don't really want it stopping on the express line, is the thinking there. I mean, it could do, really. It's not the end of the world if it stops here. It would hold up the express though, wouldn't it? Yeah. Anyway, that's busy. Almost full on the way back as well. This is just picking up the initial people. It's not picking up yet the people that have come from Sierre and got on there, then done whatever they're doing in Brig or wherever they're going, and then make their return journey. So that's the initial amount of people that are heading direct from here, or I would imagine it's only from here and nowhere else. In comes the passenger train, stopping express, which we would have got in the way of that. So I'm umming and ahhing now. I still feel like over here would be good. Where's the other one? Oh, the timing, guys, the timing. So we're going to keep an eye on him, given that the platform is this platform 5. He should be okay. He should be okay. Yeah, we can't stop there. We're going to get in the way of the freight train and the express train. So yes, once he's done his stop at P5, we'll change him over. He's going to cross over here and then sweep into there. Once he's passed, we can go down here and take a look at him, couldn't we? There he goes. Oh, it's lovely. I love the sound of those wagons going by. Just had to listen to that. If I was talking over it, you wouldn't hear them, as I am doing now. It's a long old train. Not too long. That's acceptable. Road trains are supposed to be long, aren't they? Here we go then. We'll see what he does. Hopefully he just turns around. His timing is pretty much spot on. The other one should be almost at Sierre now. So, wonderful. We'll check on that next time out then. See how well they do. And then we'll think about optimizing the public transport for Sierre to account for the new station. And then we're good in Sierre. It'll be time to move on to Sion. Our final pieces of the puzzle will be Interlaken, Brienz, and Grindelwald up in the mountains, which we've left at the moment. We will be heading back there shortly, in a couple of episodes, I would imagine. And we'll check on the state of play. We'll get a bus service running up there. There we go. You're heading the... Yep, you're heading up to the correct track. Now that that's done, we need to move you over to 4. So if we go to terminals, we'll move you across to 4. And everything should be fine. There we go. There we go. Guys, we did it. We did a thing. We added a service. We also... Let's go and double check on our station over here. Make sure nothing's broken. I think it should be just the same. This looks the business, doesn't it? I just thought this might get a little busier. Is there anyone now heading to Sierre? We need to quickly bring up the this one. Sierre, anybody heading there? Sierre, 5 people and 7 down here as well. There we go. Or they might take the express all the way to Visp. That would make sense. 5 people. Don't mind going on the stopping express. I guess it depends on the timings, perhaps. But yeah, that's going to get busier. It's just increased the amount of money we're going to make on these lines. Perfect. We do have 4 of these running now, so that's lovely. How's our airport doing? It's probably just going to be busy, isn't it? It used to be sitting in the 130s. Now it's down to 100. And if that drops further... we might be able to just perfectly balance it. We do have faster trains on the way as well. Faster, more efficient trains at that. So we'll start digging into that airport's Earnings? Maybe not earnings, but definitely throughput. Guys, should we find a train to get on? Maybe one of those new ones. Now that we've got all of our trains working. Where are we? We're over here. It's a nice little run, isn't it? Up there. We haven't actually been on the train over here. Well, they're heading this way. This one would be the one, wouldn't it? This one would be the one. I'll try and... Remember, these are... Oh, these reverse, though. That's unfortunate. Do you mind a bit of reversing action? I guess we'll find a good view once we're heading... Yeah, this one should be fine. This one should be fine. If we do it so we're sitting in like this, then when we get to... when we get to Sierre for our outro, we'll be heading the correct way, or heading forwards, looking forwards anyway. Guys, we've got a new, this one, we've got a new service up and running, which very shortly will be heading all the way to Sion. What are we doing next time out? I'm not entirely sure. I think we should keep an eye on things. Maybe go back over all of our cities and see how the public transport is doing, taking them to the stations, because we were struggling in a few places. We're going to allow Sierre and Visp to rebuild a little bit, so that needs to happen. Perhaps we start the time up again for a little bit, see if we unlock any new vehicles. I'm still debating whether to change the carriages on the train to the stopping express from Domo all the way to Toon. It's tempting to put the you know, the ones, the newest ones we've got. Maybe we should add those on. This is nippy little thing, isn't it? I like it. All right, guys, I'll leave you with a little bit of a cab ride on our new track and our new line. And until next time, take care.